वेलकम टू सी बी एस ई साइंस एक्सपेरिमेंट्स। टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द फ्रूटिंग बॉडी ऑफ अ फंगी। सो इन लास्ट वीडियो वी डिस्कस अबाउट द हाइफा एंड माइसेलियम, बट दैट टाइम फ्रूटिंग बॉडी वॉज नॉट अवेलेबल, बट टूडे इट इज़ अवेलेबल। वन ऑफ माई स्टूडेंट सोईकॉत दे ऑफ क्लास 10 ब्रिंग दैट वन फॉर मी from his own garden, so that's why I got it, and I want to discuss about the different parts of this fruiting body. So this is actually basidiomycetes type of fungi, and let me discuss about the different parts of the of this fruiting body. First, I want to tell you that this portion is actually means a half, more big portion is there, the stipe. This is called a stipe or stem, and this more big stipe or stem is there, but as the total intact stipe or stem is not available, so that's why we can't show some other important parts. Anyway, so let's discuss what we have. This is the cover portion. This is, if you think it's as a umbrella. So this is the outer portion, covering portion. So this portion, this brown color portion, is called cap, or scientifically we can tell it as pileus, p-i-l-e-u-s, pileus. Okay, so scientifically it will be called pileus or cap. Now next, if I look at the back side of this umbrella, then you will see that this type of so many gill-like structure is there. You can see this is a gill-like structure, gill-like fish, gill-like structure is there, you can see. So this gill-like structure, scientifically this gill-like structure is called lamella, l-a-m-e-l-l-a-e, lamella. So many gills, lamella is, gills is called lamella. So that is over. Now actually spores, here as it is basidiomycetes, the spores will be called as basidiospore. That basidiospore will be present in this side only, means this, in this lamella portion, the basidiospores are present. Okay, here basidiospores are present, but that basidiospores is not possible to see by naked eyes. Only under microscope only we can see the basidiospore. We can observe the basidiospore. Okay, so that portion is over. Now this portion, this is actually called what? This portion is called stem. Scientifically it will be called as stipe, s-t-a-p-e, stipe. Okay, stem or stipe, this portion. And this stipe portion, you know that stipe portion will be actually made up of so many hyphas. So many hypha will interwoven, and it will form a stipe. Okay, so this is a mass structure and compact structure of hypha. So that is the matter. And now coming to the annulus portion, and one cup like structure is also there, but in this specimen it is not available. Actually this side means this portion, one ring like structure is available, but here we can't see that one, but here just lower portion of the stipe or stem, that ring like structure is available. That ring like structure will be called annulus, a-n-n-u-l-u-s, annulus. And more, if you go at the base portion, there one cup-like structure is there. That cup-like structure will be called volva, VOLVA, VOLVA. So as it is not available here, so we can't show that one, but these are near about all the portions are covered. So this is the matter. So again, I am giving thanks to Soikot De for this specimen. Thank you.